During the 1940s, up to 300,000 Lithuanians were taken from their homes and deported. They were sent to the gulag, many never to return. But for those who remained, new rulers brought a new system, and with it, monuments to this new order. When Lithuania regained its freedom, these symbols were soon removed. And with Lenin as a star turn, they are gathered here at Grotus Park. Where all these statues now provide a reminder of those times.